A police body camera capturing some very scary moments at the scene of a car crash. Two Florida deputies who had showed up, they were helping the victims. Well, a pair of trucks then collided, plowing straight into them. So the officers and the woman reportedly suffered minor injuries. They are expected to be okay, but the sheriff's department says this is a perfect example of the dangers that our men and women in uniform are out there facing on a daily basis. Thanks to them.